why can't I stay in a hotel until my house is repaired?
Some people may be able to. As FEMA and the state work together to make a determination on how long the hotels are going to be opened through either non-congregate shelter options or potentially through transitional sheltering assistance, there will be the potential that some households will stay there. Others may not qualify. They may not meet the requirements.